southbound UP here in Iowa Falls, Iowa. April 8th, 2023. Yeah, he's taking the diamond. Drone time. Yeah, we're at the Mills Tower in Iowa Falls, Iowa. Whole control tower. You can go up in it. Certain days, I haven't been up in it yet. It's always been locked when I've been here. So that'd be the UPCN diamond. There's a CNW car. Had to get a follow through on that car. Here in Iowa for April 8th. It's almost 70 degrees. Got the motorcycle out, so this will be my first motorcycle chase train in quite a while. Pretty good size mixed freight. Yeah, this would be the Mason City subdivision, Spine Line, old Chicago Northwestern. Rock Island had this line at one time. Then your old Illinois Central, then now your CN, your east-west line there. That's a long one. There's a bridge right there. That's the Iowa River Bridge. Got a tower right there we definitely want to avoid. Well, there you go, southbound UP mixed freight, Iowa Falls, Iowa. Red's Iowa train videos. Well, looks like I might get lucky on a CN train. We're getting ready to leave after that UP mixed freight went through. We've been all over today chasing trains in the spine line, and well, we get two for all of our miles, so this works out pretty good. Westbound CN. Approaching the diamond. Gonna stop and do any work here in Iowa Falls. Fast he's going, I'd say he's a through train. Westbound tank train, and see, we got an eastbound on the siding over here, so this could be the L570. I was just waiting for that to clear. Well, westbound CN, Red's Iowa train videos. Well, Red's Iowa train videos. Now I'm in Ackley, Iowa. Just left the Iowa Falls Diamond there, the Mills Tower. Caught that UP, so yeah, we're on the way back home, and had a train at the crossing there in Ackley. Well, it looks like it's the L571, and what they're doing, they're working the spur that goes off of the CN main line, and that's the old, that's the Iowa River Railroad line is what that's going to be now. They connect to the ethanol plant down there. So the CN drops tank cars in here, picks them up, and that's the first time I've really caught the CN in action working that ethanol plant.
45, Ackley sub derail, non-derailing. Give me another dozen.
Give him another dozen.
Non-derailing 12.
So then we got here, so here's looking east. And this is gonna be his train he's backing up to, so when he pulled into town. When he pulled into town, he dropped off the train right there and ran some tank cars down the spur. Yeah, here he comes. He's coming on the main.
All clear. 5745. Good for a dozen. Clear the switch.
Clear for a dozen. Clear switch. 5745.
Here's your side shot of him coming back to his train. All right, we're gonna get the phone. Well, he's gonna hook up to his train here. Looks like he's not gonna hook up to the rest of his train. Looks like he's probably gonna have to do another maneuver, go into the ethanol plant again, I'm gonna guess here.
Standby, 745, point right in main. Back up, give me three crosses. Point right in main, back three crosses. Standby, 745.
Well, we'll get them coming back in a bit. All right, the old 571 westbound. We're gonna be on the move, so. Hey, pulled past that switch down there and must have picked up the conductor's what he was doing, so. That's just a stop sign at the crossing that he's coming up to right now. Pretty slow speeds, I'm sure, for that crossing, I would imagine. Don't usually see trains going very fast through Ackley here. Here's your side shot. Back to the town shot. us a shot from the other side of the tracks now, with a little more sun. In Ackley, Iowa, they blow the tornado siren. No tornadoes today here in Iowa. That's a good test, though. Just last week, there was a couple of scares of tornadoes. That's a real deal. Yep, so there's your spur that goes off there, the Iowa River Railroad, and serves that ethanol plant. Yeah, westbound CN, the 0571. Red's Iowa Train Videos.